During the 58th CEO breakfast meeting at Serena Hotel today, Alhaji Cardinal Bilobega, the Insurance Regulatory Authority Chief Executive Officer, urged insurance companies to embrace corporate governance principles and foster inclusivity by being open to diverse ideas.
Overall, from the figures third quarter, and that is end of September, we already said that we have registered growth of, if we are to look at the gross written premiums, at a rate of more than 13%. And that we are comparing with the performance of 2022 to the performance of 2023.
Cardinal B also highlighted that the gross written premium in the year 2023 stood at 13% as by the end of September. In his prediction for 2024, the IRA boss said microinsurance regulations will be ready as some products have come up for approval.
Indeed, there are many areas to be improved, and always improvement is an ongoing process. What I can say is that we need to improve on how fast we the insurance companies pay claims. We have to improve on the how we access people. How do people buy insurance? People must buy from the comfort of their homes.
Cardinal B views that in the year 2024, over 10,000 agents will be selling agriculture insurance when the entirety of microinsurance is functioning. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.